father looked, because maybe. I would have seen that scene you daydream early before you see me, because at this moment you got me so wide open that I hope that you know what you do before you start coaxing. So I find myself drawing you close. Clutching your clothes as we touch noses, and I want more, so I'ma catch your exhales with my inhales as your chest swells, and it feels so damn cool that I'ma kiss you like the first time. And the first time I make your mouth my plaything, sucking gently on your tongue ring like candy cane. So we got property value on memory lane, but what I can't explain is how you got me this way, and I don't know when you passed your first name. But all I do know is you got me curling my toes and my forces, and I'm forcing myself to believe it ain't hard, and god damn if I ain't hard. Hard enough to not notice my hands moving down your hips, because this ain't no regular kiss. This is that shit type of kiss, that one that says, baby, I will gladly do things for you, from every episode of Real Sexy kind of kiss. And man, the only thing I can say is, yeah. See, this ain't fair, because I know this deep women here, she got me straight and acting out of character. So how am I supposed to explain to my niggas I make this chick who painted these erotic images about a show of breasts that I caressed and still got me cam that tonight we don't have sex? Because I won't mind it tonight that I don't know that you like to be spanked. And it ain't gonna be of no importance that I know that you like to keep in shape. And it's no importance how deep you can take my beef injection or what parts of your body can't get through metal detectors. I just need to know if I can have a full supply of your chocolate kisses. Cause your tongue tastes delicious and I'm insisting that you keep me replenished till we finish. I won't mind it tonight that my leg be the only anatomy that's gonna make it under your skirt. And that the formula of your body spray is the only thing that ends up in my shirt, baby. I know it's getting late, but this will not let me let you get away. So let's just kiss this last time. And I wish this last time wasn't a lie, cause we might just end up spending the night lip sex until sunrise. And we will ignore 40 texts from your friends and those leaving in on my answers. We can't pull away long enough to just say, please leave us the fuck alone. Cause our kissing game got it going on and I'm really loving yours. So won't you show me more of that deliciousness you possess that has a nigga obsessed with explicit sketches of desire that inspires this fire with slow strokes and heightened strokes of me and you making movies, kissing like Friday evening on Sunday night.